Christy, how's it going?
Good, how are you?
Good, it's so good to see you.
Thank you.
Oh my gosh, I can't wait to see this.
I'm so excited.
Right?
My name is Christy Glenn, and I live in Overland Park, Kansas. I was born and raised here. I have driven by this house for years. Loved it, thought it was amazing. My vision of like the perfect home. My husband passed away, and my daughters, Logan and Grace, and I just wanted a fresh start. So I was wanting to do something that would make them feel that we were in a new place with a new outlook on life. So this house came on the market. I fell in love with it. They fell in love with it. The timing was great. So when we first walked in the house, it was very, very choppy. And so the first thing I wanted to do was open it up. Once I did that, I kind of got overwhelmed and wasn't sure of how to lay everything out. So having Tamara come in and help with all that is very important to me. Can't wait to see what she does with it.
We're ready to start on the whole main suite. For phase two, we're focusing on the main bedroom and the main bathroom of Christy's house. And what a great main suite.
Perfect size.
You know, this room is really a great blank slate. I love all of this trim.
I love the trim. I want to keep that.
Awesome. And then what about the wall color? How do you feel about it?
I'd like to change it.
Okay, I'm with you. How do you feel about wallpaper?
I love wallpaper.
I love wallpaper.
That idea.
Okay, so I'm kind of feeling like this is a space that could cozy up with some paper. Already has great can lighting. The hardwoods look awesome. We're going to just finish this the same as we did out there. What about the barn door?
I love it. I want to keep it. I think it saves space, number one.
Yes.
But also, I just think that it's cute and it goes with the charm because it was original.
I really like the circle. I think
love
that's
it.
A really nice detail. Okay, well, I mean, this is a great starting point, but I have a feeling the bathroom's not quite so easy.
Nope. And
okay.
I will need your opinion on all
okay.
of that.
I can't wait to see this.
Okay.
Wow. Okay, private toilet.
Yes.
Look at this. Really beautiful space. Tons of potential. I love the corner shower. So much other space. I'm guessing the tub's gonna go right here, some vanities.
Nope. I'm not a tub person.
No.
No tub.
Why?
You know what? I don't use them, and I just kind of want it for storage. I think it's such a great area, space, and the window. I think we could do something else.
If you're not gonna use the tub, you don't need a tub.
Organization, key in here.
How about mirrors? Do you want sheet mirrors?
I want something more...
Warm,
I want some more character.
Interesting. What are you thinking for the floor?
I would like some sort of a pattern.
What do you think about a hexagon pattern?
Love it.
In the main bedroom, we'll refresh the walls with a soothing neutral gray color, and we'll add a decorative trim element to surround the inlaid ceiling. For the main bathroom, we'll install a custom vanity on each wall with even more storage underneath the window and an arched corner shower. Then we'll finish off the room with a chandelier in the center of the space. Awesome. Well, I can't wait to get started.
Thank you.
What are you doing this weekend?
Hanging out with my kids.
I love that.
All right, let's get this up in the bathroom.
Sounds good. I'm excited to see this come together.
Yeah.
I'm here today to get the drywall hung up in the main bathroom. Getting the drywall up means you can really start seeing the space and we can start getting things done. This main bathroom isn't the biggest bathroom ever, and Christy said she doesn't need a bathtub. So storage is the key. And I think we've got a really great layout. Getting the sheetrock up means we can get started on getting the cabinets in. The crew is making good progress on Christy's main suite. The new bathroom cabinets are installed, and we're removing the old tile floor so we can begin adding the new tile. Plus, the tile for the new shower is going up. Can I help you with this trim work?
Yeah, definitely. If you want, just hop up on there
okay.
and help me. Yep.
I'm working on Christy's main suite today. This bedroom is a great bedroom with fantastic trim, but you've got all this great trim around the base of the room, and the crown molding just feels a little wimpy to me. So we're just adding this simple detail, but we'll paint it all enamel from the bottom to the top and make it feel like we've got big, beefy crown molding in here. When you paint it all the same enamel, you get this really elegant look. I've got this all around my own house. It's fantastic. Once we get all of this trim work painted and the walls finished up, then I get to move on to the fun stuff, the wallpaper on the ceiling. Finished.
Perfect.
We went with this clean and sleek beehive tile, throughout the entire floor of the bathroom. And then in the shower, we have this gorgeous subway tile that has a lot of texture. It's a lot of white, but it's really crisp, and this entire space is gonna come together beautifully. So you want me to start buttering these for you?
Yep, yes.
There you go.
Yeah.
Need to make a couple cuts?
Yes, please.
Okay, right here, right here. Mm-hmm. Once we get the floors done, next thing, paint these cabinets, put the grout in, put up some lights, and then some fantastic mirrors.
Here we go.
Today, everyone is hard at work prepping the main suite. They're finished mudding the ceilings, painting the trim in a soft, dusty blue-gray, and installing the quartz countertops in the bathroom. Today, I'm here to finally get to my favorite part of the design, installing the wallpaper on the ceiling. Looking good. It doesn't have an up or a down or left and right, so it just looks interesting from every angle, but it's really soft and subtle. And once we get the light fixture in, the way it's gonna reflect the light is gonna be stunning. I wanna check the bathroom real quick.
All right.
Ooh, look at the countertops. So crisp. Wow. She is gonna love this. We're making tons of progress on Christie's main suite. We're sanding the floors in the bedroom, painting the bathroom walls a crisp white, and installing some really fun sconces in the main bathroom.
Oh my goodness, the color is amazing.
The main bedroom started out with a few nice details, but it definitely needed to be elevated to meet Christie's style. The overall vibe for this main suite retreat for Christie is that I wanted it to feel welcoming, cozy, be a sanctuary for her to relax and rest in. This color is shade of minty blue, perfect for a great night's sleep and a refreshing morning.
The wallpaper is amazing. I would have never thought of putting wallpaper on the ceiling.
That beautiful wallpaper on the ceiling, it's a textural element of the room to add this wallpaper that really changes the entire vibe of the space.
I love where the bed is and the ability to have a chair over here, but it also exposes
the trim.
Absolutely, it makes it so grand.
I also beefed the trim up a little bit. So I added this little detail, which makes it feel like you've got this great big crown molding.
I mean, it looks completely different. I love it.
Okay, well, I'm dying to show you your main bathroom.
Oh wow. Oh my gosh, it's so pretty.
When I first saw this space, it's a huge bathroom, but there was no plan for the room. So with Christie, we figured out what she wanted. Storage, and more storage was her top priority. And so I gave you the two vanities. I just keep envisioning you and your daughters getting ready for a dinner out.
I love the mirrors. The sconces are beautiful. And I love how sconces tie in with all of the hardware and the sink.
I wanted it to be a functional space and stylish room with these gorgeous quartz countertops, all of these light, bright painted cabinets, and stunning sconces left and right of each of the mirrors, giving her plenty of space and light to get ready by.
Love this.
I know a tub was not in your game plan, not something you're gonna use.
Girl.
And so this countertop still gives you storage. It's a great display spot.
I think for storage, again, phenomenal.
And then the shower.
It's amazing.
In the shower, we did an arched entryway into the shower with a stunning tile detail throughout the entire space. Two shower heads, one on each side, big rainhead showers.
Oh, and there's a handle.
Yes.
I love the handheld.
It feels super traditional and elegant at the same time.
Timeless,
it is.
Classic, love it. You outdid yourself.
Well, I am so glad that you love it. I think it's a really fantastic space.
Oh, I couldn't be happier.